Welcome to my channel Radiant Wonderland. Today I'm going to show you some of my canvas paintings. So for this I have used canvas pad, but however in the stationery shops you will get paper or board. So for this I have also used acrylic color of Fevicryl, and I have used brushes of number 2. And these both are of number 6. So the difference between these two is that this is round and this is flat. And I have done this blending. And blending is very important for canvas painting because it makes the texture look more smooth. So as you can see that if you blend two colors that are from the same family, they will not blend perfectly. So this is an example, red and pink. They are from the same family and they will not blend beautifully. So, and here the other examples, like I have blended white and pink, white and brown, white and yellow, white and blue, white and green. But other than white, we can use other colors to blend also. Like in this sheet, it is telling that if you mix red plus yellow, it will give you a blend of orange and so on. And I got this from this paint box. And this is a tree. So first I drew the trunk and then I painted it. And then using the paint in the brush, I drew the branches. And then with this flat brush, I just dabbed the colors, the green colors. So first I dabbed dark green, then light green, and then yellow. So that is how I got this tree. And I have drawn this scene that where I have blended in the sky. I have blended blue and white. And at the ground, I haven't blended. I just used the colors and then I mixed it. And I have not blended the ground and the sky with each other. In the ground, I have used brown, dark green, light green, and yellow. And for the tree, I first made the branch, first made the trunk, and then for using the front portion of this flat brush, I just made lines that looked like the tree. And then I dabbed the white paint on the sheet, and then that is how I got the look of this clouds. And in this scene I have blended the sky, but I haven't painted the ground because I wanted it to look white. And then for the mountains, I just mixed brown with black to make it a darker shade, and then I just dabbed it all over. And then I took a little bit white and then dabbed it over the mountain top to make it look like that the snow is on top of a mountain. And for the pine cones, I took green in front, in the top, and then I just made small and big lines. And then I made the trunk. And there is a plus point in canvas, paper, board or sheet, that that there is a white thick paint that if you paint it all over and then let it dry, you can reuse the sheets. And I like these canvas painting because they look more vivid and colorful. Please like and subscribe my channel. Bye.